Lives of great men all remind us we can make our lives sublime. While departing, leave behind us footsteps on the sand of time. Born to create a difference, born to touch lives, born to ignite a spark. Sri Govind Hari Singhania ji was the third son of Lady Anusuya and Sir Padampat Singhania ji, born on 19th March 1937. Blessed with intrinsic business acumen, Sri Govind Hari Singhania ji was an assiduous and ardent man who shouldered his responsibilities impeccably, steering the JK conglomerate to new horizons, expanding the business overseas. A man of milliardistic magnitude, a firm believer of karma and actions, his visionary insight inspired him to ignite the flame of knowledge and education, thus empowering the nation and the youth. The tiny seeds of his endeavors have expanded their roots, thriving into mighty educational institutions. Sir Padampat Singhania School, Kota, Sir Padampat Singhania Education Center, Kanpur, JK Business School, Gurugram, and JK Padampat Singhania Institute of Management and Technology, Gurugram. The prestigious academic portals are the efficacious sprouts of his fertile mind. His aristocratic aura, orchestrated perfectly with his entrepreneurial skills as he chaired the Associate Chamber of Commerce, ASSOCHAM. With his visionary perceptions, he brought the prestigious fashion house Louis Farrow and electronics on the industrial landscape of India by establishing JK Electronics and JK Textiles. His impressive professional skills made him the proud member of Merchants Chamber, Uttar Pradesh, MIT Business School and UP Stock Exchange. Also, he presided as the chairman of FICCI, INTECH and Board of Governors, IIT Kanpur. His social development pursuits included building several educational institutions, hospitals, business infrastructure, sports complex, and religious architectural marvel. His contribution in nation building will bear his permanent signature, eternalizing his benefaction forever. A persona extraordinaire, an apostle of philanthropy, humanity, and spirituality, our founder chairman has etched his name in gold to be remembered always. Now the reins of his treasured legacy is in the hands of his life companion, Srimati Manorama Govind Hari Singhania ji, son Sri Abhishek Singhania ji, and daughter-in-law Madam Varsha Singhania ji, who have rendered themselves to effectuate his visionary enterprises. Today, as a token of our tribute to the beacon of our inspiration, we promise to commit and devote ourselves, emulating the path of righteousness and ethical practices. The essence of his virtues still linger in our lives, stimulating us to create ripples of hopes and dreams. You lead us and guide through life, instilling faith in our strife. As we climb that extra mile, touched by your gentle smile, your divine spark still blazes the trail, making this world a better place.